question, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like kung fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. We're the perfect team. You're my dream, and I just want it. If you ever need a helper, hey, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just to treat you right. You're the reason I'm alive.
From the start, you my bunny, I'm your clock. From now to eternity, I give you all my heart. We are meant to be, it's clear to see. My love is bigger than I thought. I got everything I want when I hold you with my arm. Now it's the matter, my love and my pleasure. The key to my treasure, whatever's the weather. Day up and out with you till I die. How many times for you, I'ma try. Want you to notice the one and I know this. Perfect soulmate, I wanna show it. My best friend, she saved my life, my happy end in hard times.
I just want it.
De Dynamo-be fel lehetett nyitni a csomagteret. Itt miért nem lehet felnyitni amúgy by the way? Csak én vagyok hozzá túl gyökér. Nem tudom, akár meg lehet mondjuk. Most semmi nincs nálam. Trying to get in. Feltéve megtalálom, hogy hol kell. Jó, nem tudok csinálni, hogy körbe kerüljön. Nem hiszem, hogy lehet olyat csinálni, azért meg nézzük.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it. So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here. Sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes, I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizin in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now.
What was I doing?
Brecken sent most of his best people to
Raheem. Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. To hold. hold you for a while.
Hát egy 60 FPS sem, mert csak néha beveszem, de... pedig full médiumon van.
Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hey, Spike. I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizin...
What's my part here?
Well, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those...
All right. What?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Hát akkor oldal lesz a tambor, kösz. Igen, most valószínűleg le kell telepíteni ezeket a bombákat, ha jól tudom. És akkor így... Hol van ez pontosabban? Uh-huh. Nagyon fel kell menni itt ezt a csomó.
Okay, first the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
És van ez pontosabban? Mi more? Hát az itt. Wow. Hogy tudok lockpicket csinálni, ember? Most tudok lockpicket csinálni.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done.
My friend Chupari. Hello.
Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Cigarettám van, de az kell a faszak amúgy. Azt hiszem, hogy két ott lopikét csinálni. Jó van, így.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zera. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Szarap, hogy még este is bazd meg. Még este is geceni a fasz. You have unskilled points. Jó, hogy nincsenek skill-jel. Oké. Okay. Azt mondja, hogy... Végre, geci. Megtanultam, bazd meg, hogyan kell lockpicket csinálni. Blueprints, és itt van egy lockpicks, igen. Na most egy ilyet craftolunk. Jó. Vissza, pocs, kétszer, hogy oda kell felmenni.
It's quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Fét, én azt meg tudom inni. Ezért azt semmit nem tudok vele csinálni, by the way. Ja, a kövik hol vannak? Mure. Vasútállomás, hát ez szellemszős. Thank you. tetejére kéne valahogy rögzítsem. Jó, nektek szaggat streambe, úgyhogy én itt átállítom a dolgokat. Most remélem az Nvidia HV8-be van aktiválva.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Ugh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
Power substation.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP. Thank you.
De jó, hogy semmit nem látok, bazd meg. Jó van. Hát jön a rajzim, jó, oké, hát ilyen nincs. Szivat szemben. Kajakra. Ez nem jó, nem erre akarom az izét. Nem fordszert. Jó, akkor ez nem kell.
I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Csak húzz a same zone-hoz, hát bazd meg, tehát...
Shit. The fuck is that? Hey, Doc? Kyle Crane.
Crane! What can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Okay, give me a sec.
Igen, hogy tudok kókozni is. Ilyenek. De én most nem fogok kókozni szerintem. Szia, Nanov. Hello, Oka. És a kajakról el kell mennem. Ez rengeteg minden van ez a Buzzkillerhez. Kéne még Raid Nails. Még egy ilyen cuccos. Ez nem sok mindenkinek példája van. Ilyet csinálunk. Pontosabban ezért. Így csak meghekkeltem. Ó, a szivat. Hát én ezt fel nem veszem, mert nem van. Hát akkor...
First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, here's a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Oh, shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Report meeting. Okay. Look in the family. Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the...
Bocsos, hogy csak ezt terveztem, mert csak megjött hozzám kedvem, hogy nem is jöttem. Hát ez meg ki a halál. Jövzikók.
Crane. Listen. Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryza's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, hell. Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron, I'll be in touch shortly.
No.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Lorotrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know.
Yo, okay.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me.
Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Gets working.
Shit. I thought I was finished. Thank you, my friend.
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Čau, es nekad dot. Jop, gan, esam šeit. Šit mums šo na zierdro.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Damn it, nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man. What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
Fucking runners.
I'm right here. Let's do this. I'm right here. Let's do this.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Mindenkinek
Jin, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Egyet mindenképp erre fied. Gondoltam, hogy egyet erre.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh shit! They must have heard me.
Geci, azt a kurva életre. I can't do the tower wrestling. Esti időszak egyenlő dupla iszti, ezt mondjuk nem is tudtam.
You know the part where we die? You can actually drop all of your stuff that you had in your inventory on this. You know what? Yeah.
How can I speak? Wait, it automatically shows me. Can you hear me? Aztán a csávó hozzám beszél, mondom, mi a fasz. Lol. Ugh. Aha, tehát akkor minden. Értem. Talán már 98%-uk újra szkannol, ami azért nem rossz szerintem. Ez még tök jó trükk, hogyha ugrálás, ha négy szintet tudsz lépni egyébként. Szerintem már nem is a tök órát megvonult a fogadókhoz. Köszönöm, ezért imádom a külföldieket, emberek. Most is segít nekem a csávó konkrétan. Tehát most lehetne jobb. Na jó, akkor ezt én leváltom.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Raise's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
kijöt felvesszük. Jó van, gyerekek, váltunk játékot szerintem. Jó van, rend. És amúgy én chillzni fogok, mert most van egy szabad emem, úgyhogy lehet egy jó kis kiégős chill az rám fog férni. Mire akkor a buzi ez? Jaj, hát persze, hogy nem váltok iszét jelenetet, bazd meg.